Thursday, they're terrorizing local drivers,
blowing through traffic lights,
and burning fear into neighborhoods.
One was going wrong way on the service drive, and I hit him.
Simon Shaykhet investigates Renegade Riders, Thursday at 11 on 7.